Hi, my name is Jeremy Walsh, and I'm the Director of Support, Training, and Documentation for BNI Connect. I'd like to go over some of the releases that are in store for the Tranche 7 update of BNI Connect on June 24th, 2013. One of the first changes you'll notice is on the login screen, there's two options. If you're a member that has never logged into BNI Connect before, you can initiate that process yourself right from the login screen. Click on New to BNI Connect, Register Now. Type in your email address that was on your application. And type in the CAPTCHA code. You will immediately be sent an email with instructions for creating your account on BNI Connect. Now, let's say that you've simply just forgotten your password. You can now reset your password without having to go through the email process. To do that, click on Forgot Username or Password. Type in your email address that is associated with your account, the CAPTCHA code, and you'll be asked your challenge question. Type in the answer, a new CAPTCHA code, and click Submit. You will then be given the opportunity to change your password. You can also pick a new username if you'd like to. Once you click Submit, you'll be entered directly into BNI Connect. No more copying and pasting 20-digit long special passwords. Another change that we've made is that the details that you display on the regional website have more granular control over what is displayed. To change these settings, click on My Account. Go to the Contact Details page. If you'd like to opt out completely, uncheck the box at the top. Otherwise, you can choose which of your phone numbers to display, whether or not the public can email you from the website. Note that your email address will not be displayed on the public website, but a link to send an email will be. Your website, your social media links, and which address you'd like to display. One of the major changes that's been made in this release is with the searching. So we've now made a simplified search. So let's say that you're looking for window cleaning in California. It's searching across many more fields all at once to bring back the best results. There's also an advanced search that gives you much more control over exactly what you're looking for. So let's say I'm looking for computer repair, only in the United States, and in Rhode Island. And finally, if you're a vice president, when you go to enter your chapter POMS reports, you'll notice that over each of the fields is an explanation of the columns. We hope you enjoy these changes. Happy connecting, everyone.